have a visitor. I shouldn't be here. Mother died because of you.
Oh, child, what happened to your mother was a terrible, unfortunate accident, poor soul.
An accident?
But of course. I did my very best to save her.
The father told me that...
The truth is that the ocean wasn't big enough for both your father and me, so he sent me here. Now I see he's driven me away, too.
He doesn't understand
me. Oh, but I do, Dumpling. We're so very like you and I, gals with ambition. Now, tell me absolutely everything.
I'm in love with someone. To you.
A prince, I hear. Quite a catch. Well, the answer's simple. You just got to become human yourself.
Can you do that?
My dear, sweet child, that's what I live for. To help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me Will-O-Witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways. Repented, seen the light, made a switch. True, yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And truly, lately, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic, poor, unfortunate souls in pain, in need.
There's one longing to be better, that one wants to get the good.
And do I help them?
Yes, indeed.
Those poor, unfortunate souls.
The Severuga come winds up.